Frank is such a hard artist to imitate. His music is classic. Frank himself is a legend, and it's very difficult to imitate him. But I'll tell you that over the last year or two, as I've gotten more familiar with his music, I've really enjoyed learning his music, learning how he delivers it, and seeing how people react to it and the smiles on their faces.